about Lacy and her family and the sacrifices and the things that they've made to get to this point. And what you got to see is some raw emotion versus just something that's scripted and you know, you just follow it. So I think that that's what you need to understand, that there's a lot of heart, a lot of passion, a lot of sacrifice that goes into getting to this point. So Lacy, at this point, will you go ahead and sign this scholarship so everything's official?